take a slow, deep breath, breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Drop your shoulders. Any heaviness to leave your body as you relax and soften. And together we're going to take four deep breaths, breathing in for a count of four and out for a count of four. Breathing in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four, out, two, three, four. Allowing your breath to return to its natural rhythm. And just scanning your body one more time, just to notice if you need to pay attention to any part of your body right now. And if there's any part of your body that needs your attention, my invitation to you is to use your breath, breathing in through your nose and allowing that breath to move to that part of your body and take up space. Imagine that part of your breath is meeting your body as if it was meeting for the first time. Imagine the command of your breath held so much strength and power that it was able to relax any part of your body and send it into a relaxed state. Just take a moment to scan your body once more and notice any part of your body that needs healing from your breath right now. I want you to take your awareness to the top of your head. And if your mind is beginning to wander, come back to your breath. Come back to my voice. Listen to my voice as I guide you through this beautiful opening. This invitation to connect to your body, to your soul, to your spirit. Innocence of who you are. Keeping your awareness at the top of your head, I'd like to invite you to move your awareness a few inches above top of your head. I just see a light, a small bright light above the top of your head. And you notice that this bright light reaches all the way up through the clouds and into space, past the stars, out of the earth. This reaches. Yet this light is pointed right above the top of your head. And this light is your soul star. Feel a warmth. Using your breath, imagine that you are breathing that energy from your soul star all the way down through the crown of your head. Allow the crown of your head to open up. Allow the crown of your head to activate. Imagine a new feeling as this activates. Perhaps a feeling you've never felt before. Allow yourself to receive this energy as it begins to move down through your head, and as it stops at your third eye. And on your next inhalation, I invite you to breathe in and allow your third eye to open up, to activate, and to receive energy from your soul star. allow this energy now to move down your neck and pause at your throat. And on your next inhalation, allow your throat to open up. Allow your throat to activate. Allow your throat to fully receive this energy all the way from space through your soul star, all the way down through your third eye into your throat. Allow this energy to melt down further from your throat, melting, taking up space as you pause at your heart space, your heart chakra. My invitation is to place a hand on your heart space and take a deep inhalation and exhalation as you allow your heart chakra to open up from the front to the back, allowing your heart chakra to activate, to open up and to receive all of this wisdom, all of this infinite power and love from space through your soul star, through your third eye, into your throat and into your heart space. Energy to move down slowly until it reaches your solar plexus, your powerhouse, your gut, taking the deepest inhalation and allowing this chakra to open up and receive all of the wisdom from our planets, from our stars, our solar system, down to your soul star, down through the crown of your head, through your third eye, through your throat chakra, through your heart, receiving all of this into your solar plexus, your power, your truth, your strength, your gut. Relax and receive fully. And now allow this energy to move down from your solar plexus, down into your sacral chakra. Allow your hips to soften and open. Allow this part of your body to simply receive all of the wisdom from space, our solar system, your soul star, your third eye, your throat, your heart, your solar plexus, your sacral space, where creation is born, where we often hold so much tension and shame. But today I invite you to allow all of this beautiful wisdom, strength, and love to be received. Moving down further, gathering all of this wisdom, all of this strength, all of this truth, all of this innocence and pure light, and stopping at your root chakra, feeling your strength, receiving and activating your root, allow this lovely energy now to move down from your root chakra, and imagine that it's starting to move down into the earth. So wherever you are sitting right now, or perhaps laying down, imagine all of this energy as a collective is moving through the earth, through the soil, down into the earth, until it reaches all the way down through Mother Earth into the core, into the center of the earth. And in this place, you connect to an even brighter light that is connected to the core of the earth and your root. This is your earth star. Exchange of energies between the earth star and your soul star and every chakra point that exists within you, to move freely as you breathe in and out, allowing this lovely exchange of energy all the way from your soul star down through Mother Earth to your earth star and back up again, breathing it in, allowing your whole body, every muscle, every fiber, every piece of tissue, your bones, to fully receive both earth and soul as a collective. And now allow this energy to take up even more space with each inhalation and exhalation. Imagine that you are inviting more in. This energy is limitless. This energy is yours. Imagine that energy moving out of your body and taking up space in the room that you are in. Imagine this energy removing limitations, fears, stories. Using your breath to allow anything that is not in service for your highest good and your mission, your authenticity, to be swept away, to leave your energy field. Nothing but light, nothing but truth, nothing but love. Keeping your hands on your heart space. By word, it is safe to receive. It is safe to speak my truth. It is safe to be me. Freedom is my birthright. When I connect to authenticity, I am free. When I hold all parts of me in love, I am free. Taking a deep breath in, a big exhale. And when you're ready, gently open.